I'm running a spiral. The guy's doing a good job maintaining the base. I'm going to abandon that here. Okay, same position. All right, just sucking the hips down. That's my objective until I get him broken down is to control the hips. Okay, but I'm wrestling with my elbows out here and I'm only committed to his arms. I'm going to forget about all this. Make sense?
Sounds genius to me, coach.
Work the hips. Okay, work on collapsing the hips. You guys can work it out of a spiral, tight waist chop, you know, wherever you want. But just work on pulling the hips down with your elbows. All right, let's go.